of here. No matter what happens, do not leave.
No, don't go back in there. It's dangerous. I don't want you to get hurt.
It'll be okay. I have to finish it.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
What are you doing?
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell. Please, let me help you.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Once we pull the tubes out, she's going to start to fit. But I give her some epinephrine. It's in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
Shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something! Make it stop, please.
Down. can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me.
What's happening here? What are you hiding?
This is a hospital. Nothing more. Erica, please. This is not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know you have my mother. She's through there, behind that door.
Your mother? She's dead. You know she's dead. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I don't believe you. I believe anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun that you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way. Fantasy. You have to let it go. If you hold on to it, you will lose yourself forever. Please. Trust me. Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy.
release me. Set me free. Find me.